Hello everyone, today I will be discussing some characters from my Danganronpa. I will be talking about Doitsu and Futago Imana. Please comment who you want me to do next. So Doitsu is the ultimate actor. She's quick to judge people and ask like she's the perfect woman ever. She dislikes Monokuma and she refers to movies she's acted in a lot. She is also the antagonist of this game, which makes things interesting because she's lost in her movie fantasy. She can also be rude at times. Futago is Doitsu's older twin sister. She is very smart and tries her best to act like her sister, even going as far as to wear the same clothes. She will also be rude to people in her sister's behalf. She is the ultimate director and has been in many movies with her sister, which has made Doitsu feel fed up. With Futago telling her what to do as the game goes on, they become more different as well. Anyways, that's all I can fit in. Goodbye.